The forest is much better for hunting. Its shaded glades provide great cover for ambush. This big male Komodo dragon isn't the only venomous hunter here. In the dense undergrowth, a much stealthier predator is on the move. The spitting cobra hunts the Rinka Island rat in this forest. It uses the same hemotoxin as the dragon, but it adds neurotoxin to the mix. This will attack the rat's nerves. But the rat isn't going down without a fight. The snake isn't about to give up, and soon sets its sights on another victim. Cobra's strategy is to bite and release, letting the toxins do the work. For good reason, rats bite back. The neurotoxin goes to work on the nerves and then kills the prey. With the rat out of commission, the cobra can safely approach its head, making swallowing easier. But the venom's job isn't done. Cytotoxin is now at work, breaking down tissue for easier digestion. This rat will last the snake 5 days. Then, it'll be back on the hunt.